Hey, we may have found it. This is National Forest Road 216. This is supposed to go to a spring where we can get some water, and also cross over a mountain and down to a creek, across the creek. A lot of black-eyed Susans. We're gonna have to get rid of that slushy water. A trail, but it wasn't labeled. I don't know what trail it is. Stop up here and get rid of this slushy water. Again, this is National Forest Road 216, Monday afternoon at 4:30, mid-80s. July the 13th, 2020. There's some sumac blooming. I'd like to get some pictures of that. Another trail. Rarebit, look at there. Better run, little rarebit. Another trail. It was marked, but I don't know what it was. Out there, there's supposed to be a spring on the side of the road where we can get water. Mud hole on the campsite, and this is the end. Road closed. Well, this may not be the place. Couldn't tell if that campsite was active or abandoned. But obviously this isn't the road I was looking for. So we will try to go out and then go back. It's getting late for the day to be looking.